All right, back for round three. I'm gonna try to play this game better because I'm pretty sure that last game was Huntsville, USA. Yeah, this is a keeper. It's pretty slow, but we're on the play, so I think it makes up for it. No one drop again from him, and we drew the best possible card. Go get a white. We're just getting galvanic blasted? Are you kidding me? Oh, okay, I was like, what the heck? Sure. Think I'm just gonna play a Solemn here because it's too good to pass up just to get a Titan down potentially next turn. And if this doesn't work out, the next turn I get to just Oblivion Ring this because he's gonna play something this turn. He's not just gonna leave this open for three. Or maybe he is, but he's not gonna play land. All right. Again, I'm just gonna play Titan. Just try to kill him quickly. This time it is correct. Last time I think it was correct, but I think I just mismanaged my attacks and blocks. He's going to my face? How the heck does he possibly expect a race here? He's stuck on mana. I guess, I mean, he doesn't really have a choice, I guess. He's not gonna kill a token. Sure. It's gonna block with this. Oh, it's got trample. I forgot it gives a trample. Oh well, that's actually still not that bad. Steal his stupid thing. All right, now we should be good. We know he has Traitor's Blood at this point, but I'm not that worried. I forgot he gave Trample. Don't play against this card that much, but so that block was bad, but that's okay. Don't think it's gonna be enough to race. Ooh. If I go minus, then this is he blocks here and he takes 12. I don't need to do that then, I'll just plus it. All right, can't imagine not winning this game from here. Yeah, I definitely played badly game two, but I think that's a pretty favorable matchup, even without timely reinforcements. If we don't draw it, we still have Solemns and or Sorns and Vault to gain life, and just like a lot of creatures, Lingering Souls eats up a lot of damage. So pretty happy with that matchup in general. We'll be back for round three. Woo.